Today's video is focusing on how you can add closed captions to your videos quick and easy. So sit back because we're starting right now. Hey everyone, what is up? This is Tim of the People's Bookkeeper, where we always hit the mark. Make your mark in business too and share it on YouTube. Do that by subscribing now and turning on the bell notification. So as promised, we're going to take a look today at how to add closed captions to your videos. It's a lot easier than you might think it is. And if you're brand new to YouTube, don't worry, that's okay. There's a lot of advantages to adding closed captions to your videos, and we're going to discuss some of those today as well. But right now, let's take a dive into how to actually add the captions to your videos. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is fire up your YouTube page with your account, and you should see in the top right corner your profile picture up here. What you want to do is you want to go ahead and click on your profile picture and click on YouTube Studio Beta. Once you go into your dashboard, you need to find the video that you want to add your closed captions to. So come over to Videos and click on Videos. That's going to load all your videos for you. So go ahead and scroll down until you find a video that you'd like to add closed captions to, and go ahead and click on that video's link. Once you've come into the video, you now have a lot of different options you can take a look at. Everything from your title, to adding your description, to adding in all of your tags, and also adding in info cards or end screen cards, anything like that. But what we want to do is we want to find where to add in closed captions. So the next thing we're going to do is click on the Advanced tab. And the Advanced tab contains a bunch more information, as well as your subtitles for original video language. Now, one of the beautiful things that YouTube does very well these days is it will add automatic captions to your videos. However, the only issue with this is that it doesn't do it with proper grammar or capitalization, so the closed captions won't look very good on your screen. And it can also make errors if it can't exactly differentiate or distinguish the word that you're saying. For instance, whenever I say in my videos, bell notification, it always picks it up for me as bail and spells it B-A-I-L. I don't want that because it makes no sense to the person who's watching with closed captions. So that's why I edit all of my closed captions. On a side note as well, very occasionally, for whatever reason, YouTube will not pick up and add captions for you. There's still ways around this by typing out all your closed captions if you want to, but it's a lot more work. The method I'm showing you is the simplest way for you to add your closed captions to your videos in a way that will really please your audience and give you some extra benefits and advantages, which we'll talk about after this. So what you now want to do is click on English by YouTube Automatic. Keep in mind that this feature is not yet implemented in Studio Beta, so you have to do this on the Classic Studio, but it really doesn't make that big of a difference. Click on the Edit on Classic Studio button next. That now opens up your video, and you can see on the screen where all your closed captions appear. So now that your video is on the screen and you see all of your closed captions over here, the next thing you want to do is click on Edit. Now, as you can see, you're now able to directly edit your closed captions on your video. So you'd simply start by changing your grammar, your capitalization. You can add in your punctuation. You can add in periods to start new sentences. And you can do all of this on the fly. Now, you're able to go through and do this all yourself if you want to, scrolling all the way down through your video. Or you also have the option of playing the video and listening to the feedback as you go. The advantage to doing that is that you're able to differentiate and distinguish what you're saying, because sometimes when you're looking back at it, you might look at it and a sentence doesn't make sense, but when you're speaking, it's very clear. So at this point, if you want to hear what you're saying, it's really easy. You just click on the play button and select your video again and click on the play button. And it's going to load. It takes a few seconds to load. And then what it'll do is it'll start playing through for you. And so now once you've clicked on the box to start typing, you click on the play button and it will start playing through your video. Now sometimes it loads slowly like this and you may not see it actually going through, but you will hear the audio for your video. If you're still finding that it's a bit of a struggle for you to keep up with putting in your punctuation and you're having a hard time with what to do, that's okay. It's simple. All you have to do is click pause video while typing. And as soon as you type a period, a letter, or anything, it automatically freezes the video for you. Now, once you're finished and you're happy with your punctuation and your closed captions, all you do is click on publish edits. And now that you're done that, you can simply go back out of your video and your closed captions have automatically been added to your video for you. And when you go in to watch your video, you'll see that the captions have now been added for you. Now, as I said before, one of the big advantages to doing this is the fact that when you add closed captions to your YouTube videos, YouTube, the algorithm, is able to distinguish and pick up on exactly what your video is about. This is a huge advantage for you because it helps YouTube place your video in the correct categories and areas for people to view and see your video. If you make your video about a specific topic and then your captions are completely different, YouTube will not know where to place your video and it's going to hurt your views and ultimately get you less subscribers because it doesn't know what it's about. But if you add your captions correctly, then YouTube is able to take that and put it in front of the correct audience for you. As a small content creator, you have to remember that when you're starting out, YouTube is figuring out what your channel is about. And that doesn't just happen in 2 or 3 or 5 or 10 or even maybe 20 or 50 videos. It takes quite a while for YouTube to determine what your content is about, what your channel is about, and where to place you. But gradually over time, the algorithm will start to place you more and more and more into the correct avenues that are going to bring you more and more and more subscribers. That's why my recommendation is to always add captions. Not to mention the fact that there are a lot of people who like to read the captions because of the fact that it's a big advantage for them. There's lots of reasons why people might want to watch with the captions on, and if you give them that advantage, it's very pleasing to those people who like to watch with the captions. So to show you how important closed captions are, I'm going to show you on screen that about 92% of my audience watch without captions, but I currently have almost 8% of my audience that watch with captions. Now, on a small channel, that's not necessarily a large amount. But once you start to grow to thousands or hundreds of thousands of subscribers and beyond that, that can actually add up to being a very large percentage of your audience that is watching with captions, which means that's a huge amount of people that come on board and watch your videos with captions who might not be there if you didn't have captions available. And these are just a couple of the reasons why captions are such a great feature to add in. Yes, it takes more time to add them into your videos, but it is so worth it in the long run. Your audience is going to thank you for having the captions in, and your channel is going to thank you because you're getting more views and more subscribers because of it. And YouTube is going to reward you in the long run because it's able to place your videos in the correct places, which equals more views, more subscribers, more watch time, and better growth for your channel. Now, if you want to make your mark in business, then check out these videos over here. They'll help you grow your business. And if you're new to the channel, then please consider subscribing. Click my face and you'll do just that. I'll see you in the next video.